We'll now simulate injury to the right lower extremity, in which we'll be applying the SWATT T as an arterial tourniquet to stop exsanguination. After the time of injury, SWATT T will be taken and wrapped around the extremity. SWATT T is very comfortable because of its wide base, but it also is allowed to be applied higher into the axilla and the groin. SWATT T is now secured into place. We'll reconfirm Doppler signals. To show that the SWATT T is fully functional, fast, and effective. No arterial pulse presence.